My name's Adam Flett, and I work for the Mississippi Watershed Management Organization. Behind me here is a stormwater best management practice, or stormwater BMP, of a gravel bed. The water that goes into feeding these trees will help them grow over the course of the growing season, and then in the fall, all these trees are going to be pulled out and planted into natural areas around Minneapolis, at Nicollet Island and in the River Gorge area along West River Parkway. It's a really great partnership between Mississippi Watershed Management Organization and Friends of the Mississippi River. And this is the second year that we've done this together. And it's just a really great way to help get really strong trees while capturing stormwater.
My name is Alex Roth. I'm an ecologist with Friends of the Mississippi River. And we're here today at the MWMO office planting trees into a gravel bed. So we've got about 75 bare root trees of two species, swamp white oak and sycamore. And we're planting them into this gravel bed here in May so that they can grow really robust root systems throughout the summer. And then we'll take them and harvest them out of the bed in early fall, in September, and plant them into restoration sites to help add diversity and climate resilience. So we're planting these trees into a gravel bed specifically versus into a soil matrix to grow, because the pores and spaces between the gravel allow for those roots to penetrate and grow into a larger network than they otherwise could. We weave hosing around to keep them moist and watered, but this will allow these trees to develop really robust root systems, and then they can be planted into the ground where they'll have a better chance at survival. We're doing a two-dip system. The first dip is just a hydrogel that locks in some moisture, so it's gonna keep those plant roots saturated the first few weeks while they're in the gravel bed. The second dip is actually a rooting hormone, and that's going to help basically direct plant nutrients into the roots to grow these really robust systems that are going to be good for the gravel bed.